This competition is men's javelin throw F12-13 final. This is a combined event where multiple classification groups compete against each other. These athletes have different levels of visual impairment. Athletes who have visual impairment can be assisted by guides on the field or a track without giving the athlete any unfair advantages. Zhu Penkai from China has both world and Asian record in F12 class. He is the third player in this competition. Husseini Liravi Sayed Irfan from Islamic Republic of Iran has world record, Asian Para Games record, and Asian record in F13 class. He is the second player in this competition. Husseini Liravi Sayed Irfan from Islamic Republic of Iran won the gold medal and he broke Asian Para Games record with 59.97 points. Nick Paras Saya from Islamic Republic of Iran won the silver. Zhu Penkai from China obtained the bronze, and he broke his season's best record with 55.75 points.
Can you come together here? You have to get your belongings right now.
This is men's shot put F41 final. Classes from 40 to 46 cover ambulant athletes with different levels of amputations and other impairments, including dwarfism. Six athletes place in this final game. Thank you.
관중 여러분, 잠시 후 시상을 시작하겠습니다. 자, 남자 800m T13 결승 경기가 벌어지겠습니다.
Now, last one, 800m. We'll begin.
자, 선수를 소개해 드리겠습니다. 3레인 남자 800m T13 결승 경기가 끝난 다음에 이제 기록이 전광판에 나오고 있습니다.
알라디아라.
자, 거기서 남자 200m T12 예선 2조 경기가 있습니다.
Now last 200m T12 will be.
The gold medalist is Nu Kailawi Wildan from Iraq. Silver goes to Bey Saya from Iran. And bronze medal goes to Abdullahim from Iraq. This game is a final match of mixed single TPB1 tenpin bowling. TPB1 class includes those athletes with visual impairment. The results do not take into account the degree of the impairment of athletes. However, female athletes obtain 10 additional points regardless of their impairments. Therefore, 10 points would be added to the results of Nam Sang-im from Republic of Korea and Chiu Pei-yu from Taipei. Jung-hoon from Republic of Korea won the gold medal with a total score of 793. Nam Sang-im from Republic of Korea won the silver, and Tang No-gyun from Republic of Korea won the bronze. This game is a men's wheelchair basketball preliminaries Pool A between United Arab Emirates and Republic of Korea. It is played by two teams of five. The rules of the game are broadly similar to those of Olympic basketball, with the same size court and basket height. Players are classified by a points system from 1 to 4.5, with higher classification numbers representing those with the least physical impairment, such as a lower limb permanent injury. Each squad can consist of up to 12 players, with only 5 players on the court at any one time. During a match, a team must field 5 players whose cumulative classification does not exceed 14 points. The match is over. Korea defeated United Arab Emirates with a score of 91-39. This competition is Women's Sitting Volleyball Preliminaries Pool C3. A game between Mongolia and Republic of Korea. Sitting volleyball requires players to maintain contact between their pelvis and the floor at all times. It features a smaller court, 10 meters by 6 meters, and a lower net compared to the general ones. The net height internationally is 1.05 meters for women. As a result, sitting volleyball is faster than the general volleyball games. All athletes with physical impairments are eligible. Most players are athletes who are amputees. In addition, two players on each team may have minimal impairment, which means their impairment may appear minimal, but it prevents them from competing in the non-disabled version of the sport. These injuries include anterior cruciate ligament damage and missing fingers.
몽골 팀의 두 번째 작전 시간 요청입니다. The second time out by Mongol. 서베이스 코리아. 경기가 끝났습니다. 양 팀의 5세트 경기는 한국팀 15점, 몽골팀 11점으로 세트 스코어 3대2로 마무리되었습니다. Now completed. In the deciding set, 15 Korea, 11 Mongol. Korea defeated Mongol by 3-2-2.
게임's over. Republic of Korea defeated Mongolia with a score of 3-2. 이 게임은 men's and women's single badminton preliminaries. Athletes in class WH1 have normal trunk balance and no or mild impairments of upper limbs. However, they have severe impairments of lower limbs. Athletes in WH2 class have moderate to poor trunk balance and mild impairments in upper limbs and apparent impairments of lower limbs. This match is men's single WH1 badminton game. It is between Chuan Mai An from Vietnam and Choi Jong Man from Republic of Korea. Choi Jong Man from Republic of Korea defeated Chuan Mai An from Vietnam with a score of 2-0. This match is women's single WH1 and 2. This game is between Lee Sun-ae from Republic of Korea and Wang Ping from China. Lee Sun-ae from Republic of Korea defeated Wang Ping from China with a score of 2-0. This match is women's single wheelchair tennis round of 16. It is between Huang Zilian from China and Bak Ju-yeon from Republic of Korea. As with all para games, classification in wheelchair tennis is based on the principle that an athlete has a medically diagnosed permanent impairment. For tennis, this impairment must be a mobility-related physical impairment. Athletes do not necessarily compete against athletes who have the same impairment. Instead, athletes whose impairment affect up to two limbs compete in the men's and women's open competitions, and athletes whose impairment affect three or more limbs compete in the quad division, which is a mixed-sex division.
Game. out. Advantage, Hua. Game set and match.
Huang Jilian from China defeated Park Ju-yeon from Republic of Korea with a score of 2-0. This competition is a final of mixed individual kilometer cycling. Athletes with visual impairments are playing in this game. WB stands for women blind and MB stands for men blind. When cyclists from different classes compete against each other, the results are factored. It means that the results take into account the severity of the impairments of each competitor. In this game, female athletes would get their time factored. The gold medal goes to the athletes with the fastest time after all the required times have been factored.
It's 1:09.7426.
Thank you.
10초 넘어가면 10초 넘어가면
ありがとうございます。今回ミックスっていうことで、男子と同じカテゴリーで走ったんですけど、まあ、圭介さんで結果的には、ゴールドメダルをいただけることになったんですが、まあ、タイムは、ちょっとね、ベストタイムを更新できなかったので、それがちょっと悔しいですが、まあ、全力を出し切れたので、はい、よかったと思います。ありがとうございました。今回は男女同じカテゴリーでの係数での優勝になったんですが、その優勝できたことはすごく嬉しいと思います。ベストタイムは出なかったんですけれど、全力走って、2人で走り切れたことはすごく次につながると思うので、ロードの方も頑張りたいと思います。
Kanuma Yuri and Numabe Sakiko from Japan got the gold medal. Ahmad Bajuri Mohamed Sufian from Malaysia got the silver. Kim Jong-gyu and John Dae-hong from Republic of Korea got the bronze. These are swimming final games. Swimmers from physical impairments are classified from S1 to S10. These are known as functional classifications because classifications is based on how an athlete moves in the water. This means that, at first glance, a spectator may see athletes with apparently very different impairments competing against each other. As long as the athletes move in the water with a similar level of impairments, however, they are classified in the same category. Among the S1 to S10 categories, athletes with the lower classification numbers have the more severe impairments. S14 class is for athletes with a learning disability. This is men's 200m freestyle S14 final.
관중 여러분 안녕하십니까? 2014 인천 장애인 아시아 경기 대회 수영 경기를 성원하시기 위해
gold medalists Tang Wei-Luk from Hong Kong. Lee In-guk from Republic of Korea obtains silver. Cho Won-sang from Republic of Korea obtains bronze. This is women's 200-meter freestyle S14 final. S14 class is for athletes with a learning disability. Gold medal goes to Park Ye-ram from Republic of Korea. Tu Jolin from Taipei obtains silver. Cho Yen Wing from Hong Kong wins bronze. This is women's 50-meter freestyle S9 final. There are 7 players. Gold medal goes to Wang Jiexin from China. Silver goes to Lin Ping from China. Ichinose Mei from Japan obtains bronze.
관중 여러분, 중국의 국가가 연주되겠습니다. 국기를 향해 경의를...
This is men's 50-meter freestyle S9 final. There are 8 players. The gold medal goes to Yamada Takuro from Japan. Wang Jie from China obtains silver. And Bo Huyen An Khoa from Vietnam obtains bronze. This is the final competition of women's R2 10-meter air rifle standing. The players in SH1 class are pistol and rifle competitors that do not require a shooting stand. The players in SH2 class are rifle competitors who are not able to support the weight of the firearm with their arms and therefore require a spring-mounted stand to shoot. In rifle, there are events in both standing and prone positions.
For the first competition, see. Stop.
Yan Yaping from China won the gold medal, Kang Myung-sun from Republic of Korea won the silver, and Zhang Kui-ping from China won the bronze. This is the final of men's R1 10-meter air rifle standing.
Shot is on roll. You look on fire.
Dong Chao from China won the gold medal. Alaryani Abdullah from United Arab Emirates is on the silver place. And Jun Jinhua from Republic of Korea won the bronze. These are final matches of men and women's individual wheelchair fencing foil A and B. Category A is for the fencers who have been classified as either Class 3 or Class 4 fencers. These athletes have a good sitting balance either with or without the support of their lower limbs. Athletes with a low-level spinal lesion, athletes with double above the knee amputation, and comparable impairments can compete in this class. Category B is for the fencers who have been classified as a Class 2 fencer. These athletes have a fair sitting balance and an unaffected fencing arm. They most often have paraplegia or incomplete paraplegia with fencing arms that are minimally affected. The gold medalist is Rong Jing from China, and the score was 15-4. This is men's individual foil A. The matches between Ye Ru Wei from China and Sun Gang from China. Sun Gang from China obtains the gold medal, and the score is 15-14.
남자 플롤의 카테고리 A 경기가 종료되었습니다. 중국 순강 선수가 중국
관중 여러분, 카타르 국가가 연주되겠습니다. 국기를